So, the first of two updates for today. It appears that the Iron Factory does remember these, to the point of we have images of an even more finalized design for the Starscream. Hopefully this means that they might restock them soon.